Hey guys, I'm coming at you live, or not, maybe not live, but coming at you some way with Sonic DX Adventures or Sonic Adventure DX, whatever the fuck it's supposed to be called. I think
your character.
We were at the Mystic Ruins. Lost World. I get all the rings. down to my last life. Well, that was... I blame that on me. Isn't enough to collect 100 rings. For every hundred rings you collect.
No.
Sonic, the big blue idiot. That's what I should call him. That's it. close. No! Frustrating. We'll be right back. I supposed to do there? Okay, now I know what to do. No, come on. Now need as many lives as you get on this game. You need as many lives as you can get on this game. Whatever. This is the level from hell. I'm surprised many people have been able to beat this one. I'm surprised anyone has been able to... Well, I know what to do now. Oh, maybe I was supposed to use the dash. God.
leave me alone. I'm trying. I'm trying to jump. Ever gonna beat this level? Oh, I hate this level. It can go to hell. At the end, just put one of the most unfair stages in video game history. You can try all day, but you'll never get past this stage. No. No. I must be doing something wrong. Away from me. Get away. Get all the switches. I need to see what more this level has to offer. Thank you. no, no. No. Fuck this. As many of these rings as I can. Process up. Give me more lives. At least a continue option or something. You didn't, Pete. After I lost all my lives. You need lives more than ever to complete this game. Whatever. Don't have time. No! Ugh. Why does it keep doing that? give me a fair challenge here. No. Get back up there.
Ready, go.
Whenever I beat this, I just don't have a clue. I'm gonna try extra hard this time. Learn from my mistakes. Learning from mistakes. That's what I like. Vacation or something. Just a cruel punishment from a simple mistake. No way! Don't wanna fight you! Come on! Suck!
over again?
No!
Oh, I have to... You know how long it took me to do that? How unfair! Oh, I hate this game. I honestly do. If I could just get past this stage. Say it's gotta be too fucking hard. It has to be unfair. Types of levels shouldn't even be in a Sonic game. A 3D platformer just doesn't work for a Sonic game. This is my worst nightmare. Finally! Jeez, give me a fucking break. Give me a chance to breathe, at least. No! Give me a fair challenge. This is not fair at all. This is just cruel and inhumane.
Use the mirror to help guide you.
This one's long on the internet.
Trust me. It shouldn't even be in the fucking game. What the fuck? He just slides right off! You know what, just let him die. He doesn't know what he's getting himself into. Indiana Jones. Or something. Something.
Use the switch to light up the wall panels. You can walk on those panels when lit.
Oh. do all that shit all over again. All because I messed up. You know what? This level is worse than Dick Tracy. God, give me a fair challenge. No control over the camera, too. It only falls for every movement. Maybe there is a way, but... Oh. See, I just made a clumsy mistake like that.
Yeah!
Big fat fucking break!
Ugh, I swear! So I can advance the game. Apparently it doesn't want me to do that. See? I'm either gonna lose control of Sonic, he's gonna fall to his death.
No.
Why place an enemy there? No, let it. I wonder who else is having trouble on this level. Because I'm stuck on this one stupid level. I want a fucking break! No! 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 You know what? I can't continue this game any further! I'm done! That's all I can take! This game is shit! I'll see you all next time, when I'm not so angry.